Ebbets Field in Brooklyn, where the Dodgers came to play, held us all together like nuns we'd pray. Make the Yanks lose their swagger, let them bums have their day. But year after year, the Bronx bombers bombed away. We yelled, wait till next year, when the Yankees won, as our beloved Brooklyn Dodgers came undone. Sure, victories counted, but our heroes counted more. It's how they played the game, and not the game score. Then came the season of 1955. Though aging, our Brooklyn Dodgers came alive. They won the NL pennant, going away, then faced the dreaded Yankees in World Series play. Ebbets Field in Brooklyn, where the Dodgers came to play, held us all together like nuns we'd pray. Make the Yanks lose their swagger, let them bums have their day. But year after year, the Bronx bombers bombed away. Dem bums and Bronx bombers battled through the seventh game. Our prayers were answered, our Dodgers won eternal fame. Vin Scully, then and still, the Dodgers sportscaster said, ladies and gentlemen, the Brooklyn Dodgers are the champions of the world. No glory was greater, no victory more sublime. This Dodger team was my favorite of all time. The Yankees lost their swagger, our Dodgers had their day. Ebbets Field and Dem Bums live in our memories today. Ebbets Field in Brooklyn, where the Dodgers came to play, held us all together like nuns we pray. Make the Yanks lose their swagger, let them bums have their day. But year after year, the Bronx bombers bombed away. Year after year, the Bronx bombers bombed away. Year after year, the Bronx bombers bombed away. Year after year, the Bronx bombers bombed away.